Hi, Kendall. 10 seconds. A red light you once you're on with Sasha, okay?
Okay. Thank you.
We're now joined by Kendall Roy, who was recently allied to a proposed bid by private equity fund Maysberry to take control of Waystar Royco out of the hands of his own father, media legend Logan Roy. Now, Kendall,
you know I'm gonna ask you this. How are things between you and your dad?
Come on. I already mentioned to Kendall, despite the chatter and all things considered, I'm gonna give it a couple of years.
As in?
I'll stay in situ as chairman, CEO, head of the firm.
Dad, you what?
It just said, son, but we're not listening as usual.
But I'm, wait, you're not, what?
It's no big deal. I'm staying on. We can discuss the details.
You didn't tell me.
We can announce you're in pole position, pending events, a move up or whatever.
Pending events?
Okay, come on, let's eat.
Dad, wait.
He loves me. He does. I think it's just a wrong kind of love expression.
Yeah.
Candy loves the broken.
How's the torture going?
I had to go.
I know what you're trying to do.
So you don't think that you owe us an explanation?
I don't owe you anything, no.
What have you had your entire life that I didn't give you?
I'm not getting into it. I'm doing this thing, okay? I don't owe you fucking anything.
I blame myself.
What's the fuck?
I spoiled you. And now, you're fucked. And I'm sorry. I'm sorry you're a hothouse flower. That you're nothing. You're curdled cream. For the world? Nah. I'm sorry. You're not made for it. That was your best shot. You lost.
Here.
No. Fuck off. Do you even know what you're doing this for?
Ideas. I have, you know, I've wanted to do things.
Uh-huh.
To save the company and do things that are...
You see? You can't even fucking say it.
I can say it.
In the middle of turning a fucking bank up
front. House. You don't
fired.
Need to call security.
I'm in the middle of turning a fucking tanker! Yeah!
Fuck you too, you pusillanimous piece of fucking fool's gold, fucking silver spoon, fucking asshole.
Did you ever think I could do it?
Well, I don't know, maybe.
Shiv, it's not gonna be me. You can say.
Well, you know, I just... You know, you're smart, you're good, but I just don't know.
What? Come on.
I have been asked to explain my own role in the managing of illegality at the firm and associated cover-ups. And it has been suggested I would be a suitable figure to absorb the anger and concern.
You're not a killer. You have to be a killer.
But the truth is that my father is a malignant presence, a bully and a liar, and he was fully personally aware of these events for many years and made efforts to hide and cover up. My father keeps a watchful eye over every inch of his whole empire. And the notion that he would have allowed millions of dollars in settlements and compensation to be paid without his explicit approval is utterly fanciful. How much those of us who executed his wishes bear responsibility is for another day. But I think this is the day his reign ends.